How to strip and use the low voltage connectors for touchstone accent lining. First, we're going to strip the wire back, half of the low voltage wire. We're going to pull and separate this back about 6 inches. Then we're going to use a wire stripper like so, and we're going to strip back about 1 inch to 1.25 inches of the wire on each one of the leads. Just like so. Then we're going to take and we're going to fan the wire out like so. And then we're going to take half of each of the wires like so, and then twist them together. Repeat the process for the other half of the wire. Twist together like so. So when I'm done, it's going to look like that. Then we're going to take a silicone-filled connector. We're looking for, there's a notch with a circle. There's a notch just by itself, or a V just by itself. So we're looking for the notch with the circle in the end here. Then we're going to open up this bottom perforated end with our pinky. We're going to slide the cable through. We're going to fold it over, and then hold onto the wire with one hand, and an index finger, middle finger, snap that into that lower circle. We're going to break off the connector like so. We're going to snap this over the top. Now we've got a variable waterproof connection. I'll repeat it again here. Open up the bottom perforated like so. Slide over. Hold on to the cable. Snap in like so. Break off the silicone top cap. Slide the connector over like so. So when we're all done, it's going to look like this. And then if we had the fixture lead in, the fixture lead is representing this black wire, and then we have the low voltage wire coming in, low voltage wire going out, and now we've got three wires on each one of the leads like so. So that's how we make a connection using the touchstone exit lighting system.